an audience of approximately 240. For this reason, you will notice we have risked health and safety reasons and stood Mrs. Crisp on a chair at the back of the hall to record our performance in this entirety. We kindly ask that you do not record it yourself, nor stand up, as the back of your heads is not as nice as our faces. But sit back, relax and enjoy it. It will be uploaded to the school website and YouTube page later today for you to download and keep. Thank you.
It's the new Chapel Staff Union set in 2039.
Good morning. I say good morning.
Thank you, my lady. You didn't go with Mr. Dorney. It's the evening, Mr. Toomey, but never mind.
It's timing.
You said tomorrow. I said potato. How have you been?
I'm well. What tally-ho? Are you well?
I've been well, but I've been better. On a Tuesday, in which case it's okay. Or on a Thursday.
Where's the other
Don't worry about it.
And you, sir, Mr. Ellis, are you well?
I am, Mr. Tommy, thank you. Oh, my dear, Mr. McKenna will make it.
Evening, Mr. McKenna. I see you haven't aged a day.
Mr. Ellis, have you not grown yet? Mr. Tommy, polish your head. I'm Mr. Neil, stop mumbling.
On and up again. Brilliant.
Miss Vanderpit here. Oh, how I miss her and how she rules with an iron fist.
Not sure if she's coming.
Oh, hello, my favourite all-time teacher, six.
Good evening, Mrs. Jackson. Good evening, everyone.
What did you miss it for the world? I brought you all a trophy.
What for?
The outstanding work you all did in Lee Chapel, of course.
Great spot, which is all the mascots have won during my time here.
Retirement?
I am still there. Lee Chapel is still outstanding and is the biggest school in Essex.
Me too. Although, I do seem to remember Mrs. Jackson telling me I can never leave. Well done, Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, the good old days, eh, chaps? I miss our weekly agenda meetings.
Okay, let's start. First, the agenda. I've put it up as usual, but no one has bothered to look at it. Okay, so there are gaps. Miss Gill, could you go through them, please?
We need someone to go to see cricket, rounders, swing competition with Mr. B. Who's willing to give up the LSA for the afternoon?
Thank you, Miss Vanderpit, for volunteering.
Volunteering again.
There is also a gap in year 6. Mr. Hayes is at another match competition. When will he realise we always win? Who is okay to do year 6 history?
Oh, I can do that!
Oh no, sorry. I'm at the year 6 rugby.
I'll do it. What's it mean?
Year 6 rounders?
No, history.
Got it. Year 6 rounders.
We need someone to cover Miss Spinton as she is at a phonics training session.
Oh yes, now I can definitely do this. Oh no, I've got year 3 DT'd.
For goodness sake, Mr. Daniel, can't you remember anything? Every week you've forgotten that you're already doing something else. Can anyone else do it?
Yes, Mr. Neil, you really should pay more attention. Well done, Mrs. Tucker.
No way am I going on to my teacher. See, last time I had a meeting there, it was chaos.
Did you just say you were doing Mr. Ellis? I'm not sure that's a good idea. After all, you're not much taller than them. No, I think Mr. Noble would be a much better idea. After all, he has a little one. So he understands them funny ways.
Thanks for diary, London.
So has anyone got anything else?
Just very quickly, to clarify, I wanted to ask, and feel free to stop me if this is a silly question, just so I can clarify that everyone is fully up to speed on the situation, because I think there are some uncertainties almost certainly. What time is you free having lunch?
Really, Miss Yorker? It's the same as every other day.
So you'll be pleased to hear that this week is, this coming week is a nice, quiet one. We only have the quick record swimming rounds competition, French week, permanent evening, a disco, another disco, then on Thursday, there's of course the disco. Oh, Mr. Lowry, you're here, punctual as usual.
That's it, I've had enough, I give up.
What, you're going?
No, of course not, I just like to run it off.
Anything else?
Yes.
Oh, here we go again. Get comfy, everyone. It might take a while.
I just wanted to let you know the system might be slow on Wednesday. Ugh, not again. I know the ICT notes.
Chips and gravy, coal mines, pints of vision, please. Took race and pigeons to race. Need to get your breath, it will cold and blizzard.
Eloquently put, Miss Buddy. Could not have said it better myself.
Wrong feeling.
I think that's just about everything for today. Have a great Friday, team.
Yes, so we're the fanboys, coordinating production.
Thank you.
you remember that time when all the teachers went on mastermind?
Oh yeah!
Is it look like?
Thanks, I think. Finally, the applause, and some say least, Mr. Argent.
Never mind. All the rhymes we left I know what you have done with my third eye. Now, give you a chance to return it to me, or more drastic options will be presented. Well, then you leave me no choice. Children, I would like to present my emergency fourth eye. And just like before, my emergency fourth eye sees all. As is my fifth eye. And my sixth eye. And don't think I don't have my eye on you too, you naughty audience.
Still we get the same.
BSG.
The who?
The big, scary, giant. It's him! Oh gosh!
Thank you.
today we're going to be doing football, and I've laid out some questions ready for you, so we get into three teams and yeah, get going.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you never come around. Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Come on. lasting much for a long time. How did Mr. Ruck get through this building? Mr. Ellis, where are you? And Mr. Ellis, where are you? As I said at the start, absolutely amazing, fantastic, you're all brilliant. Well done.
Thank you. you are ready for secondary stands for. You are the best year six in many years, hence you've all got a trophy because we could not be signed. Your results were phenomenal, you have worked so hard. I am so proud of each and every one of you. Right now, more towards on looking this way, girls. We need to get that picture fantastic. Stay like that, we'll get a lovely picture. Have we got it, Mr. Rutt?
Trying to.
Mrs. Chris.
Get as wide as you can.
Fantastic. Right, children, you stay there because it is your day. There are just four awards that we need to give out while you're standing there. And I know each and every one of you will be congratulating your peers. You've been one of those year groups who've always said, well done, well done. You've never, ever been someone who there's no jealousy. You're really great at that. So there's four awards, and I have got one of my governors to present them. So, I hope they're not right back. First and foremost, can I have 2019 head girl, Rebecca Wallington, please.
Well done to you all. Great summer and great fall.